everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Harry Potter. Last episode, we went to the library, and it was frustrating. But we got the book, and we did find the Mirror of Erised, but now we don't know where it is. And now we're going to, I believe it was Charms class, to learn the Incendio Charm. Which is good, because then I can go back and get those other classrooms and other stuff. So, let's go to Charms class. Oh yes, we went
Harry,
to the
Charms
library
class is on the second floor. I'll meet you there.
Was supposed to
I'm
have
going to check another book
Nicholas
later.
Flamel,
notable magical names of our time. Might have some mention of Flamel. Let's go to Charms, Harry.
Yes, and as you can see, we're not at full health anymore. Oh, and we also went to see Fred and George. Wrong door.
Please find a seat, students. Good morning, class. Today's lesson will most assuredly involve learning how to cast the appositely named Bluebell Flames. The proper incantation for this charm is Incendio. Once you have managed to collect the Incendio spellbook, the Incendio charm will be yours. You must then return here to the classroom.
In here, Harry.
Venomous tentacle. Oh, so we didn't have to fight one then, but we gotta fight one now. Great. The venomous tentacula is a long, straggly plant with moving tendrils and fanged shoots. The bite of the venomous tentacula is very painful and poisonous, and an antidote should be taken if inflicted. Use Defendo to stun the creature and sever its tendrils. Incendio can then be used to finish it off.
Shield.
Defendo! Defendo!
go up there. I want to see. Ouch.
Challenge shield. A challenge shield. Defendo! Pumpkin pasty.
What is with them making?
Defendo! 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 A wizard card!
Beaumont Marjorie Banks, 1742 to 1845. Pioneer of herbology and collector of many rare and magical flowers, discovered gillyweed.
Defendo! shield.
Flipendo! Flipendo! Cauldron cake. Spongify. Spongify. Spongify! Pumpkin pasty.
Right.
Cool, an owl treat.
These challenges are getting longer. I feel like. Maybe it's because I haven't played them in so long. Thank you.
wizard card! A wizard card pack!
Cyprian Yaudel, Eladora Ketteridge, Glover Hipworth, Ignatia Wildsmith, Ignatia Wildsmith.
Challenge shield. Oh. Lumos. Lumos.
Two filled up now.
A cauldron cake. Cauldron cake. Pumpkin pasty. challenge shield.
Well, we got the book. Incendio Charm, otherwise known as the Bluebell Flames of Cold Fire, is a spell of an incendiary nature. Useful for lightning braziers or fires, it can also be very effective when certain plants are encountered. Like Flipendo, Incendio can be targeted using R1. Put it on triangle for now.
Got it! The Incendio spellbook!
How we get that challenge.
A challenge shield. A challenge shield. Pumpkin pasty.
There's like four of them here.
A cauldron cake. A cauldron cake. Challenge shield. A wizard card.
Elfrida Clagg, 1612 to 1687, Chieftainess of Warlock's Council.
Really dark. Are they making a first here?
Defend us! Incendio! Incendio!
Oh my goodness!
Ow! Defendo! Defendo! Ooh! Defendo! Ooh! Defendo! 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 Defendo!
Against this thing.
Incendio! Incendio!
That effort deserves an A.
Well, I think this is a good place to end this episode. So, leave a like, comment down below, and subscribe if you haven't already. And I will see you for the next episode. See ya.